fixing your broken laptop in under a minute. This laptop right here has been broken for months.
Wait, what the?
As I was saying, this laptop right here has been broken for months.
Now take the Dawn dish soap and apply it to the catalytic converter.
We're gonna let it soak in some cold water for 24 hours. So what we gotta do is just dry that baby out. Common household flour will do the trick. And there you have it. Your broken laptop is as good as new.